Alicia, you guys still around?
Well, I wanted to go home, but Ashley just had to see this castle first.
Perfect, because I have a present I want to give you. Medicine that will help to suppress the progress of your problem.
Where do we go?
Let's see. Come to the courtyard inside of the castle. We can meet up there. Ciao.
All right, Ashley. Luis just said...
I got it. Guess we'd better get going.
Welcome. I've got something new for you, mate. That cash in your pocket or your life? Easy choice, mate. Valuables won't do you much good in the grave. A deal well struck. Ruby's all rubbish, it makes no difference. The price, well, that stranger. Ooh, I'll pay a pretty penny for that. I see you have an eye for things. Gun's not just about shooting, it's about reloading. You'll know what I'm talking about. Go on, take this as well, free of charge. Information is a commodity these days. What's that? How have we procured these curiosities? You don't want to know, mate. Anything else I can help you with? Molding a weapon to suit your specific needs. It's a thing of beauty, isn't it? We're starting to get an idea of your tastes. Come back anytime.
Courtyard's gotta be through that gate. Don't think our hosts are gonna roll out the red carpet. Crossbows, huh? Something tells me they don't want to be friends. What is that? I'm guessing it's not for decoration. Things just keep getting better. your voice down.
Thank you.
guess this is their idea of a warm welcome. Locked. Looks like we'll have to get creative. Good work.
Thank you.
think that was my last one.
this place. I mean, it's old, but...
Took care of a request, did ya? Well, look at you, mate.
What can I interest you in?
What's that? How have we procured these curiosities? I'll hand this over when you've got the space. A wise choice, mate. Its ammo will penetrate just about anything. Gotta select. Come back anytime.
Such a pleasure to finally make your acquaintance, Mr. Kennedy.
Who the hell are you?
Me? Oh, please, call me Ramon. And allow me to get straight to the point. I would like you to hand the girl there over to me. Now.
Yeah, fat chance, Ramon. The girl's just fine with me.
Mr. Kennedy, Mr. Kennedy, how novel. Nonetheless, you see, the girl must be ours. With a girl as the very source, your United States and then the entire world shall overflow with his grace. For that is the iron will of my master, the most holy, Lord Sadler. So then, you will comply, yes?
Never!
You heard the lady.
How unfortunate. Do make sure our guest feels at home, now that he has chosen death.
Leon?
Just stay close.
Get her out to the other side. Locked. There's got to be another way to get to the courtyard. It's locked.
Take a look. Some welcome. Got a selection of good things on sales. Stocking up while you can. Wise choice. Knife needs care every once in a while. Could be the difference between life and death. There you are, as you wished. Any comeback, any time.
Come on.
Okay.
Be careful.
Okay.
I owe you one. Looks like we can continue on this way.
Be careful.
Poor bastard. That's no way to go.
What was that? Do they keep animals down here or something?
Nothing. You were right about the animals, though. Let's go. You okay?
I'm fine. Well, for now. Used for?
Well, it's just a replica. Only a couple of uses for it.
It's telling some kind of story. Hang on. This is the same room as before, isn't it? I guess we just circled around.
Don't even think about trying this yourself.
Me? As if.
Hmm.
Leon, are you kidding me? Jumping across chandeliers, seriously, who does that?
What are you, my mother?
Salutations, Mr. Kennedy.
Are you ready to hand over the girl?
Not this guy again.
I'm taking the liberty of preparing some entertainment for you. Without further ado, the gallant knight protects Princess Bear.
Locked.
Leon, they're here.
Ah, the entertainment.
Okay.
So,
Big deal.
Thank you.
okay.
Give me space.
Okay.
Ashley!
You all right?
Yeah, I'm fine.
Woods yet.
This way.
Okay.
You're gonna be okay?
Yeah, I got this.
I'll cover you. Don't stop.
Shit!
Ashley!
I'm good, thanks.
This way.
Hey.
Hey, you sure you're good?
Yeah.
Looks like the right place. You okay?
I think so. Instead of worrying about her, worry about your own skin. Foolish little lamb.